Hi.
Hi.
What's your name and where are you from?
Hello, I am Sara from Spain. I am part of the project Social Erasmus inside ESN, Erasmus Student Network. And my workshop is about education through theater. An example is create an imaginary community and society, a new culture with children, so they can understand how a culture can accept or not a migrant. So we create this new world with the children, they can draw, they can represent them, and the important is that they can take the decision. So they are like adults.
Okay.
They like it. And after create this imaginary culture, they create everything, they take the role, and they represent a day in this community. And then we take the problem. For example, we have a new visit. Can be a migrant, can be someone from a war, can be some historical moment to understand. For example, we work about how the Vikings go to England. So they understand the historical moment with the immigration and reflect about the decision.